But what do you make of your team's ability to score at this clip, especially against an Illinois team that was only giving up about 61?
Well, points for possession help. When you almost won 4 in the first half, you're going to put up numbers, and we scored with the clock stop several times. That's what free throws do. So you look at the possessions, and then you look at the points per possession. And you look at the stoppages of play. So you're going to get more opportunities.